This OB cichlid at the Keystone Clash was really showing off. OB cichlids can be created from a number of different combinations. We had created them from mixing our dragon bloods with a red empress, but there's a number of combos that will work to create these beautiful fish. I really like them, even though they're a hybrid. I think they're some of the more beautiful African cichlids out there.